for the UFC Light Heavyweight Division title. So he won the championship fight the last time by vicious knockout. So you can expect not just a bigger gate tonight, more pay-per-view buys. This guy's Twitter following has really soared on the strength of what he was able to do in a championship setting his last time out. So he's not putting any undue pressure on himself to get the finish here tonight. But if his last performance is any indication, we could be looking at something special yet again here tonight.
Nice straight one.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? And he landed the right hand there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Jones.
Beautiful straight punch there. His boxing fundamentals are just changes levels now, DC.
Oh, man, he was in a single, got to a high cross. Oh!
Good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. 2 minutes have expired in our opening round.
Ooh. Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Oh, he's
in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. From the top here by Sirkunov. Back to the feet now.
Hip tosses him down. Now we'll see if he can advance position.
I mean, right into side control. Now he's going to try to attack Kimura here. The Kimura is not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop.
You got to defend, but you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to move. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
25 total strikes have landed for Misha Serkin. Takedown defense holds up. And they separate.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is
on. Now he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high cross. Oh! Nice big takedown. What a technique. What a takedown. Great high impact skill.
You could feel the canvas reverberating here at the Bronx.
I mean, right there. Boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
That's right.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Oh, strong punch there by Sirkunov. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Is called to stop for this contest at 16 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by